Morning, an overnight explosion took place in Carroll County. Firefighters responded to the Anderson's grain elevator in Delphi at about 11:30 last night after an explosion in one of the plant's grain bins. No one was hurt. An employee did tell one of our reporters at the scene this is a yearly occurrence. The explosion comes almost 1 year after a grain bin collapsed at the same location. We'll bring you more updates and information as it becomes available.